the students are really careful and they listen to the deliberations carefully. And the participants in this particular seminar are tolerant of each other. Then a lot of original things can be discovered from these deliberations. Firstly, is digitization going to enlarge the field of communication or is it going to destroy language and thereby make communication channel further impoverished? This is number one. Number two, is there something we can do to free media from economics? Because media seems to be suffering from too much of economism and politicization. So if it has to be free of economics and politics, then media has to communicate what? The material is to be given by politics, which should be communicated by the media person. Media person is really not independent, but if he's not independent, how would he be free of politician?
Exactly.
Otherwise, he would be saying whatever the politician asked him to do. So there, whether media person would have the freedom to really interpret? No, I don't think media person would have an option if you have digitization. But if you have narrative, then interpretation is possible. And the Americans and the developed countries of the world do not want that developing countries should get back their language.
So how you would like to describe narrative?
Narrative is what we speak to each other at three levels. One is at the intellectual level when you communicate an idea. Middle level is what we speak amongst friends and amongst colleagues. And the third one is going deeper into the depth of language, which language communicates to the lowest person in the society. So restoring narrative is perhaps my message to all of you would be that restore narrative. Narrative is about to die.